Hey everybody, welcome back to Kelly Barlow Creations. Today is another Dollar Tree haul, and it is probably safe to say it is my last Dollar Tree haul of February. I found some really cute new items that the Dollar Tree is now carrying, and it's probably because Easter is right around the corner, and I also have some items for upcoming DIYs. So let's jump into it and let me show you what all I found at the Dollar Tree in this haul. Let's start this haul off with all of the super cute new items that the Dollar Tree is now carrying. Some of them are Easter related, like this adorable burlap bunny Easter basket. Tell me this is not so stinking cute. This was calling my name. Had to have this. And would you look at how stinking cute these flower solar stake lights are. How spring and fun and bright and vibrant are these stake lights. They had them in three colors, the purple, yellow, and pink, so I got all three of them. This isn't a new find, but it surely is a super cute one. They had these last year around Easter. It's a fiber optic decor, and it lights up, and it is just so cute. It doesn't spin or anything. It's just something that's really cute that lights up that would be a cute addition to an Easter basket. How about a pack of these Easter window decorations? This is for an upcoming DIY. These Easter ceramic painting sets are back from last year as well. I picked up three of the egg and three of the bunny because these are for an upcoming Easter DIY. And how about this journal? This is so stinking cute. It is bright and fun, and this is a cute new item that my Dollar Tree has never carried. And when I saw it, I picked it up thinking that this would make a great addition to somebody's Easter basket. And yes, these are Peeps and I will not be eating them. I picked up two of each color for an upcoming DIY. This was another new find. The Dollar Trees in my area have not carried these lanyards. They came in about five or six different designs. This is the one I picked up, and for a dollar, this is a great buy. And how about this LED lantern? This is another new item at my Dollar Tree, and I don't think I've seen these in any hauls either lately. Not sure what I'm gonna do with this, but I picked up a couple. I found them in the garden section of Dollar Tree. This here is another new item that I've never seen before, this over-the-cabinet towel bar. It hangs on your cabinet just like so. It's stainless steel, and I thought, wow, this would go perfect in my kitchen. My kitchen has a lot of stainless steel, and I don't have a towel holder. I always just throw my towel over my dish rack. This is going to work perfectly right here in my kitchen. Again, another new item. This compact trimmer, it's battery operated. It takes one AA battery. It comes with a cleaning brush for a dollar. This is an amazing buy. You can buy these at Walmart anywhere from, I would say, $7 to $10. I tried it out. It works really well. And for a dollar, what a fantastic find. These are an item that I've never seen before. They are in the gift wrapping section, and they are gift boxes. Thought that they were really cool. They look like books. So I picked up three different sizes that kind of coordinated together and thought that they would be fun on my bookshelf. Hands down, my number one favorite find for this Dollar Tree haul. It's a coloring book. It says, My Mother, My Heart. It is a really good quality coloring book. It's not the thinner coloring books that the Dollar Tree typically carries. The paper on it is a good quality cardstock. It's almost like that artist paper that you sketch on with pencil. And the inside of it has sayings and poems throughout the whole thing. And I just thought, what an awesome gift to give for Mother's Day. For a dollar, I picked up four of these. I loved this find as well. It's antibacterial moist wipes. There's a 20 count of them. What I love about these, I can put one of these in Allie's lunch pail every day. She can use it after she's eaten her lunch. Loved these so much that I picked up five boxes of them. These reusable wipes are not something that I've ever seen at any of the stores in my area. I have seen the dishcloths that are blue and white. These are a reusable wipe. They're heavy duty for those hard to clean jobs. Simply rinse and use over and over. And it's supposed to take the place of a heavy duty paper towel. I don't know if you guys have seen these at your Dollar Trees before. I've never seen these white ones. So I decided to pick a pack up and try these out and see how they work. And lastly, I picked up two packs of these soap savers. I picked up this larger soap saver and this pack that has two of the smaller ones. These are for an upcoming DIY that I'm doing that these will be perfect for. Make sure to head on over to Kayla's channel where you can see her weekly video. This week, she's opening up her monthly subscription, Scosh Box. Well, everybody, that's all I have for you for today. For this haul, if there's items that you've seen in this haul, keep your eye out for them because you never know when they're gonna hit your Dollar Tree. Please give this video a thumbs up. And if you're new to my channel, stick around a while by clicking that red button for more crafting on a budget, more everything on a budget videos to come. And if you click it again when the bell appears, YouTube will notify you when I'm uploading a new video. You can also follow me on Facebook, Pinterest, Instagram, Google+, and Twitter. You can find those links in the description box below. Just click on those links, click follow, and you'll also be notified through social media when I'm uploading a new video or just doing something fun. You can also find my PO box in the description box below as well if you're interested in sending me mail and watching me open it up in a video. Until next time, everybody, I hope you have a fantastic day. Happy everything on a budget, and bye for now, everybody.